Bonas with a good turn. And the deflection away, but it's gone in the back of the net, and the roar opened things up here in the West as we check the Harvey Norman replay.
Well, it comes from the throw. It's too easy. Anton gets turned way too easily. Ball gets played across. It's Sarah Carroll with the last touch. Connors will try to claim it as it comes across, or is it?
Margraf may have got the last touch on there. I thought it looked like an own goal to start with, but I think Margraf was waiting just in behind. Crane wins it here. A good challenge. Still got the speed to go past. On the shot, they scramble it on the goal line, and they scramble it in. Perth Glory have equalised late on in this match. Incredible stuff with some late drama. Susan Fonsoncan able to make the impact in her debut for the Glory.
Well, it's all about Gemma Crane, isn't it? She's been the one most likely all night. She won the ball back, fires it across. Probably Hooks couldn't get there. Fonsoncan could. But Gemma Crane, that's just determination to get the ball back. Drops the shoulder, whips the ball across the face. Fonsoncan sticks out a leg.
Crane still fighting for it. Trying to go past them all. Rash out. Oh, mistake in the back. And Worth has seen it roll past her. The Glory take the lead. A disastrous mistake by the keeper as we check the Harvey Norman replay.
Well, it's just a long ball from Kim Carroll. Gemma Crane doesn't give it up. But Worth will not want to see that one again. You've got to pay credit to Crane. It's played back. It's a simple one to control. Worth lets it scoop past her foot with the touch. And the Glory, incredibly, have the lead.
And we see the final whistle. And in quite unbelievable circumstances, the Perth Glory break through in the first game of the season to take their first win after a winless campaign last year. The Roar looked winners for the most part, but Perth in the 89th minute and then the 91st find a way to take the victory. Perth Glory 2, Brisbane Roar 1.